New at noon today, a stretch of Vine Street and over the Rhine is closed right now. It's due to what police are calling a partial building collapse. Take a look at some photos the city tweeted out about an hour ago. Now, this is on Vine Street just north of Clifton Avenue. Again, the road is blocked in that area right now. Inspection crews are there evaluating that situation. We will bring you the latest as we learn new information.